Yes, or you...
No, the bottom, bottom, stop.
Ah, okay, okay, okay. Good, good, good.
Switch and push button.
No, start, you need to turn
on the way. Start, right?
To stop, to press the button. This is stop button, and that's it. And then turn off the power from here.
Ah, okay, okay, okay.
All right.
So just in case of malfunction, if we cannot stop, we can stop from here.
You can shut down the fuel.
The main engine, right?
Yes. All right.
You must... actual tayo ng PCRB ngayon na guys sa Barco mismo, okay? PECRB training dito sa Barco. So magdadrive kami ng boat ngayon, right? Libre ito. Parang mag... So, parang Albert, dadrive kami ng boat ngayon. So ayun guys, nandito na kami sa loob ng lifeboat, ha? Mag-start na kami mag-aikot ngayon, right? Dadrive natin ngayon, magdadrive tayo ngayon, right guys?
Yes, or you...
No, the button, button, stop.
Ah, okay, okay, okay. Good, good, good.
Switch and push button.
No, start, you need to turn
on the way. Start, right?
To stop, to press the button. This is stop button, and that's it. And then turn off the power from here.
Ah, okay, okay, okay.
All right.
So just in case of malfunction, if we cannot stop, we can stop from here.
You can shut down the fuel.
The main engine, right?
Yes. All right.
So yun guys, magdadrive na tayo ng boat ngayon. So ako yung pinakauna. Ito na, sa nakita.
Ayun, tutumbukin na yan. Hard starboard, hard starboard.
She's going by herself. No, keep to the drive.
So yun guys, sa dalawang cable talagang tutumbukin natin siya. So pag tinumok mo yun sa gitna, mag-ikot ka na agad, ayun. At talagang mapasado ka na doon sa pag-drive mo. Pag naisalang mo. Kasi pag tinumok mo yun sa gitna at mag-zoom, starboard side ka, then perfect mo na yung pag ano ng cable sa front at saka sa bow. So talagang kuwang-kuwa mo na siya yung dumikit na, diba? Napakaganda. Napalaktakan eh. Okay, ayos na. Iba na naman, tapos na tayo. Sila naman ang kakakasunod niyan.
Malapit na kayo matapos. So, kunti na lang. Si pare Albert, hindi pa nag-drive. Susunod na yan ngayon. So, actual kami dito. Ano, so, refresher to. Yung mga nag-training na noon sa Pilipinas. Ayun, nag-refresh kami dito sa barko. As in talaga actual guys. Binaba namin yung, binaba nila yung live boat dito sa barko nito. At, yun. Nandito kami ngayon. Marami-rami rin kami, oh. Ito, oh. So, ang simulation, guys, ang ginagawa namin training ay isasaan lang mo siya doon sa dalawang cable na para pag-akyat. So, ayun, makita nyo ngayon, ay ipakita ko sa inyo kung saan na lifeboat. So, nakita nyo yung dalawang kabel na yun, yung dalawa na yan, siya yung tasalang mo yung lifeboat dyan. So talagang kailangan perfect yung pagkano para sa pag-angat ng lifeboat. Yung command guys ay nandun yung laging hard starboard, hard port side, hard port, hard port side, hard starboard side, tapos aster, forward, neutral. Kasi walang brake guys eh, so ang magiging brake mo noon ay yung aster nyo, atras. Pag atras mo ng yung life boat. So yun lang yung preno noon, yeah? Tandaan nyo. So mangyayari din sa inyo pag halimbawa at ano na kayo, kailangan nyo nang mag-refresh, diba? At least dito libre na, wala kang mabayaran. Thank you, Royal. Mamaya after nito, gagraduate na kami, may cheese and wine yun. Cheese and wine. Yun, tumukin na yan, hard starboard, hard starboard. Plak-plak! Simple lang guys, huwag mo lang siya masyadong galawin yung manabi lang kasi mabilis siyang mag-ikot ng lifeboat. So bibilisan mo lang siya kapag halos naka-neutral na siya, hard port, starboard, yun ang dapat gawin nyo. So yun ang technique dun sa pag-maneuvering ng lifeboat, kagaya nitong malaking lifeboat to. So ayun. So, may nag-i-instruct naman sa taas. Ayun o, si First Officer, siya yung nag-i-instruct dun sa taas kung paano i-operate yung ano. So, meron talaga yung instructor guys. So, First Officer yun. So, ito mga to, nag-aabang, nag-aantay nila ito mga to sa tour nila. Ako yung pinakauna, ako noong nag-trip sa send. So, ayan yung ano, kailangan perfect yung pagkuha ng yan. So, kailangan okay na yan. So, isa yung kasunod doon. So, ayun. So, ayun. So, perfect yung pagkano. Kailangan makuha mo talaga yung yay! Woo! So, perfect siya. So, halos lahat naman na perfect kasi ipapaulit kayo pag hindi mo makuha eh. Pasok na.
cyclists well, the riders are busy doing the turn, so the left-hand commander is familiarizing to everybody the life-saving appliances inside, what is inside, what is in the lifeboat, yeah? So everything, how many kilojoules of food, how many water, how many water per person, so it's everything explained there, so while busy.
So ayun guys, malapit natin matapos ha, nag-explain na lang ng kung ano yung laman ng lifeboat, yung kit doon, tsaka ano, supply ng lifeboat para sa guests and crew. So ano yung mga medical kit, repair kit, kung ano yung laman ng lifeboat guys. So ayun, so malapit na kayo matapos. So ayun, gagraduate na maya-maya guys. So ayun, nakalibre tayo, di ba? Ang galing ba?
If there's like helicopters or anything, then you can shine it in different directions. It creates that air for you to see. And these are also the little cups. If when you catch the rain one, then you can pass it out to people. So it has like extra like
ito na da drive bye bye.
Guys, hold your breath. Ladies is coming. Ladies driver.
It's not the driver, it's
hey,
the lady.
Too fast.
Lady driver. Sa pagda-drive ng barko. So siya yung so we will explain this, how to use this one.
That's the manual.
That's the manual crank.
The best approach ever. The best approach.
Hey! So pag hindi gumagana yung power steering guys, ito gagamitin natin siya sa para sa pag sa tiller, spare tiller yan siya. So dito naman yung butas ay makikita natin kung yung pagna-navigate yun sa sa tiller. Iikot yan o pag yan sasalpak yung yan. Itong ito ay ilalagay siya doon.
The engine. So that's the main switch, the red color.
Where?
Nice main switch.
That one.
That's a main switch. Okay. Where is the switch here?
Yes.
Tapos lang ating training, guys. So marami tayong natutunan. Okay, so from the navigational daily steering sa engine, manual rudder, so lahat-lahat na ating natutunan dito. So thank you so much, guys.
Thank you.